I need Leg and Odogaren, if
I need
and I.
Leg and Gyros. That got bugged.
If y'all don't mind helping me hunt Odogaren, that is.
No, I don't mind.
I think I need something from him anyway.
Yeah, the only thing I would ask is that we hunt Gyros as well, since we're gonna be in the
You made it. On time,
Vale
too.
anyway.
I like that.
Hey,
We can go
isn't
on
that?
expeditions.
That's where we led Zora Magdaros out to sea.
Go hunt the lake.
Exactly. Come on,
And
follow
hopefully not
me.
run into the pickle.
We're probably gonna run into the pickle.
Probably gonna run into the pickle.
Wait, I never
I've
introduced
never seen him
myself,
in the
did
Pearl
I?
Highlands, so.
I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog.
Have you?
Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander.
I must
I'm
have
not
just
much
gotten
for
lucky
being
then, 'cause
tied
I've never
down,
run into
see?
him in the Pearl Highlands.
Anyway, I was chasing down
He's
this
in all the
monster when I
regions.
stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What
I think
monster?
the only one that he's technically not in is
Nurgigante.
the Hoarfrost Reach.
After Zora Magdaros vanished
Yeah.
into the sea,
But that's
Nurgigante
because that's
disappeared
spicy,
too.
Joe.
So I decided to track it down, and this
Yeah,
is where it led
spicy is
me.
the only one that shows
A
up in
gap in the
Hoarfrost.
earth that was probably wrenched
And he
open
has
by
a
Zora.
Did you find
turf war with
Nurgigante?
Volcana.
I expect to, and not far ahead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rajang is the one monster that Devil Joe is frightened of.
Rajang's a bitch! I hate fighting Rajang.
Oh, like Austin's just like, what the fuck are they talking about?
I'm just concerned because Admiral said we're looking for Nurgigante.
Whoa.
Yeah.
This place is amazing. Look at the streams.
He is spooky.
You
spooky.
Can feel it in your bones, right? Something is a stirring.
That's
because I have to say, this
is
one of my favorite regions. It's just so pretty.
All those crazy tough monsters you tangled
I don't
with,
think I've got to the pretty
they must
part
have come
just
from
yet.
Deeper within.
Why? What's here?
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it visited the new world. Something that runs deep. Got us to come to the new world. Nurgigante, too.
And it leads to one really badass fight.
I would assume so.
Well, now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
She said to talk.
Yes, sir.
I was messing with her fat, so now she's
It just zoomed in on the wiggler's neck on where my face is supposed to be, and it was really funny. I'm taking a video of that. It was just the neck.
We're almost there.
Look, Admiral, I know we're just traveling to another area,
Come on.
But do we really have to walk this slow?
Oh my god, it's so annoying.
So
bad. Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Alright. Yeah, wow. This place is cool.
I love it. I spent so much time.
Oh, yeah. Here in the.
Amazing,
the
right?
Yeah.
I practically lived in the Vale. Like, I would always be in the Rotten Vale, because I hunted the shit out of Odie. Like, I hunted the shit out of, like, not even low rank Odie, high rank Odie. I hunted the fuck out of him.
There's so many of these crystals in here, you're likely to trip on them.
Well, you got me now, so.
How do they form?
I captured a bomb beetle.
Beats the heck out of me. But I'll tell you what. This
so yeah,
place
you
is
got me now, and I will always
and
be
that
down
means
to fuck with an
Odogaren. The monsters around here are tougher than
and
Nova
the
crystals.
Rotten Vale.
Admiral,
are you
there's
fighting
something that's been bothering
something?
Me.
I'm
which is
the Rufinos.
Why would Zora Magdaros tunneling in here instead
oh,
of simply
I thought you were fighting
me?
The ugly thing.
Was something
no.
here luring it in?
He has not made his presence known yet.
You have to get
Who
to
knows, kid?
I have a small,
but we
small
do have one clue.
Bounty?
Nurgigante.
Mm-hmm.
You're right. Nergigante and Zora Magdaros. We've always seen them together. It must have had.
Oh, I got a dragon bone relic. Reason
for coming.
And not just him either.
Oh.
Fact is, loads of powerful monsters have holed themselves up in here. We need to track them.
Yeah, I don't know why
one.
People think this monster is so cute.
And maybe we might just find a pattern.
It might be because of the eyes.
Of course I'm right. Now get ready.
It's the same reason people like pugs. Quit spitting at me.
You ready?
He's annoying.
No, I honestly think it's the same reason that people like pugs so much. Where it's like, oh, it's so ugly, it's cute. It's like, no, it's just ugly and has breathing problems.
Now we gotta track Nergigante.
Yep.
It all makes sense.
Yeah, track Nergi boy, and then you also have to sight all the monsters in the Elder's Resist. There's three of them. Oh, you can get some bomb ass.
I think I might have found one of the first monsters. Yep.
Is it big, ugly, stupid thing, or big, ugly, stupid thing, or big, ugly, stupid thing?
It's big, ugly, stupid thing that can roll and place bombs.
Uragon.
Yep. That's it. Do I have to fight it?
No. Not until they tell you to.
Okay.
So, should we tell Austin about his favorite monster? His new favorite monster?
What?
His new favorite monster?
Zoroathlos.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I just
finally
another...
get to fight him.
Found another cutscene and. Oh.
There you are. Yeah, Austin, you finally get to fight your blue Rathalos.
Okay.
This is where you start showing up.
Okay, time to run. Oh, found the last monster, I think. Something that can swim in lava.
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't be standing so close to a dude.
Most annoying monster on the planet. Alright, I'm returning for my expedition. Oh, Lord. Okay, so we're starting this shit, are we? Good to know that he might just be walking around.
Oh god, did you run into Devil Joe?
No, I honestly wish I am not prepared for this fight, but at least Devil Joe I can be.
Did you just run into?
An Elder Dragon.
You can just casually run into an Elder Dragon?
Yep. Which one did you run into?
I'm in the Rotten Vale, take a guess.
No idea.
Did you run into...
the boy? Yeah.
Oh, Lord, I actually didn't know that you could just run into him. I thought he didn't show up until after his... his quest.
No, he, will just...
Who are we talking about? I don't know.
It's a spoiler, and I don't want to spoil it for you, because it's a really awesome spoiler, and we're not far from it.
It's a
well,
really
if
awesome
it can just
really
casually
awesome
show up, how is it a spoiler?
Because he's not supposed to. I'm pretty sure the game is bugging right now. Because right now I am getting all of his tracks when I should not be able to.
But like Basil Geese with us?
Yeah, like how Basil Geese showed up so early. And he absolutely should not have shown up until now, until we unlock the Elder's Recess.
Alright.
This is way stronger than Basil Geese.
Yeah, this is.
Well, I would assume it's an Elder Dragon.
This is like, absolutely not something that we would fuck with.
But I am getting footprints and tainted flesh and all kinds of good shit.
That's unsettling.
And he has to be walking around somewhere because I only have two monsters on my radar.
Tainted flesh. It's not the one from Resident Evil, is it?
No.
Okay.
I am terrified. And I have never been scared in this game. But this is actually making me nervous. I'm not on an expedition. Mm-hmm.
Optional.
If you want to join, you can. I don't.
What was Nergigante doing here? Well, what matters is we're hot on its tail.
Did you find it? Then let's head back to Astera.
Alright, finally found everything.
Because, I mean, that's how it starts, is you start seeing footprints of Elder Dragons.
I just ran into the blue Rathalos.
Well, there you go, you've got an opportunity to fight them.
Ow! Go capture him!
Okay. Should he be weak enough?
Yeah, he's weak. He's plenty weak. You might have to flash pot him. If he's flying. Did you trank bomb him?
No.
You need to.
I don't have a trank bomb.
You're gonna have to kill him then. I just died to Basil. I was trying to keep him off of you. Cause I'm not gonna get there in time. I do have traps and tranks as long as he doesn't flee. Okay, it doesn't look like he's fleeing.
No, he's just going somewhere else.
Alright, I see Azure. Hey, I'll scoop it up. There you go.
Yeah,
if you want to capture monsters, you have to have trank bombs and traps. You craft drink bombs with sleep herb, and...
Oh, Basil Geese is gonna leave.
I don't like that. After what I just encountered, I don't like that. I don't like that he gonna leave. I don't... No. No, sir. You better get your ass back here. You better not. Yo, you absolute cunt wagon. They're like, I wonder where he is, and here I am. I know exactly where he is. I've been here for millennia. I have been here for millennia. How do you know your way around so much? I'm so excited! Too late.
I'm in the cutscene too.
You have a man in your hands.
I do. Technically, I have three men, because there's also two men in the book, in the box.
Yeah, there is. That's, for my ringlet. Do you have it in your mouth? Oh, okay. I thought you had the ringlet controller in your mouth.
Yeah, Admiral, I will run. Away!
And why are you still here? Alright, I have seen my cutscene. I have done my duty.
Same here.
You wanna help me, fight Pukey Pukey now?
Yeah.
And we got somebody named David. I wonder if it's the David.
That would be hilarious.
We should really get David to play with us. Not necessarily Monster Hunter, just a game.
Yeah.
I miss David and Yesenia.
What if that's the name of the next person to join Yesenia?
If she, you know, she has NPC syndrome. Yesenia doesn't do anything when she goes home. I asked her. She doesn't do anything. She stays in her room. She doesn't even play on her phone. She doesn't play video games. She doesn't draw. Like, I asked her this because I was curious because, you know, she has NPC syndrome.
Yeah.
And I'm saying that because I love her. I love her to bits and pieces. But I have no idea what the fuck she does when she goes home. But somehow she winds up being happy every day. And I love her for it.
Yeah.
Like, Mal, if you ever got to meet Yesenia, you'd be like, yep, I'm protecting this child for the rest of my life. Just saying, there is a way.
Oh, you
my
have
lady.
Traps. Oh! Oh my gosh, that was horrifying. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Where'd she go? Who's up there with her?
I was sliding down into her lair, and she was coming up the path as I was sliding down.
Watch out.
Oh, my ears are hot now. Nice.
Oh. Are you okay?
No. I was sliding down into this place and then I just got a face full of Black Diablos, so no, I'm not okay.
I realize what Austin's character looks like.
Uh-oh.
A blue-haired Chris Redfield.
Yeah.
I can kind of see it, yeah.
Does Bell have Chris Redfield?
Do you blame him? Chris is a rather attractive man.
That is fair.
Nergigante. Alright, y'all ready to start this party?
Oh my god, house muff, fuck off.
I'm thinking we should just get one of those, like, sticky fly trap papers, but have it only catch the house moth until he stops respawning. Austin, we have a perpetually respawning house moth. You may think we're fucking with you, but we are, in fact, not.
I believe you, because I've heard mention of this house moth many a times.
Just want one of the girls to eat them, so they leave me alone for a little while.
They already have. I watched Piers and Ember eat him within 5 minutes of each other. He's becoming stronger.
That's a terrifying thought.
Yeah.
I love how Austin was peer pressured into mining that ore.
Yeah.
A little.
Alright. I'm putting on my ghillie because I want to collect some of his tracks.
Good idea.
Oh, yep, he's got it. Hold on, Austin, don't fire.
I'm not, I'm just waiting.
Good shit! Alright. I'm gonna get the fuck away from that guy for a second. All of his spines are black. He's gonna take down one of these walls and make those fight a whole lot easier for us. Oh! He missed the wall. Oh well. No. Okay, here he goes. Maybe? Ooh! Our Mandarin friend went down.
That's okay. It is terrible.
This killed the guy. Or. Oh, oops.
Oops. Let's go see the Admiral back at camp.
Well, I found somebody him. Got his gem.
Yeah, he got his gem.
Good shit. Oh, I hope our Mandarin friend. Oh, our he's not gonna be able to make it back here because Austin doesn't have Camp 16 yet. Oh, I feel bad. Oh. Ron Boyo.
Yeah, there's no way, so.
Hey!
Well, look who's still with us. So we have Elder Dragons eating other Elder Dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah.
Apparently, I broke four parts on him.
Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergi Gante came here looking for a feast.
What all did we break?
Both horns.
And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
Here is good.
We broke the tail,
now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragon should revert to their usual behavior.
No, his tail doesn't break.
You did good.
It only severs.
So, you ready to go? What's wrong?
Austin, sorry.
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing.
Ooh, Austin gets to do the back and forth shit.
How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
I have to go back to the Wildfire Waste.
Our old friend again.
I'm gonna fire this SOS flare. If either of you want to join me. Kulaku's here, so I'm gonna be bullying. While Austin does all of his back and forth.
So, is Nergigante technically dead now?
Alright, gather around. Let's get council underway. As you all know, when Nergigant, being that Nergigante
like,
feeds on
dead?
Elder
yeah.
Dragons,
yeah,
initially
you
I thought
killed
we could
him,
nip
but
this problem
technically
in the
there's another one.
Nergigante.
But you won't see
but
him
unfortunately,
for
that's not the case.
A long time.
Despite our best efforts, the situation has escalated. Elder
he goes
Dragons
by the name of
Ruiner. Wrath have started invading other areas.
Now we're coming across Elder Dragon tracks left and right.
He's a bitch.
In the forest, among the wild.
No, he's
spire,
not that bad.
Even in the Rotten Vale.
Can't be.
Our team has managed to attribute the tracks to three distinct
more...
Elder Dragons so far.
Yep, now they're telling me that there's three different Elder Dragons so far they've seen tracks of.
Emphasis on so far.
And they'll be in
Many
the Rotten Vale.
Crossed paths by Elder
Wildspire.
You know the consequences of their cataclysmic power. And you know what dangerous adversaries they make. But no matter the danger, we have to seize upon this opportunity. We'd be fools not
Which
to.
Which I'm in the wild spy waste right now, so you can come collect these cracks.
All right. First things first. I want our field team to start gathering evidence. We need to track down these beasts and pinpoint their exact locations. So I've decided to split you into three groups. Field team leader, you'll be heading up the ancient forest investigation. And the Wildspire Waste, that one's yours. As for the Rotten Vale, we'll be needing the third fleet's help with that one. I'll leave it up to these delegates to decide how to use the field team. Lastly, don't forget to relay your findings to the ecological research team once you've gathered enough evidence. Everyone clear?
To catch him?
All right. Dismissed.
Oh.
Yeah. This dragon looks like a Skyrim dragon.
There's everything at your disposal. That's the way it works here in the new world.
What?
There they go again. Always gotta be first.
He's such a cool monster. I still can't believe they didn't put Rusted in Iceborne. They teased it, but they never actually did it. Like, they don't want us to have nice things. Free flying. I don't remember if we can cut off his tail or not. Oh, sweet. Do it. Fuck him up. I have to sneeze. I'm just gonna go ahead and apologize because it might be loud. Yep, that's gonna happen a couple of times. I will be very surprised if we do this on the first try, to be honest. I love him, but I hate him so much. Like, I love his design. I love his design so much, but I hate him. Wait.
Me? Are you serious?
He wants to see the handler.
Why are you down here?
Evidently.
Austin, you made a friend! I do
right,
not
friend.
Want to fight.
Come here and meet my machine gun.
Sweet. Please, get him out of this hole if you can. Ow. He smacked me. I'm gonna sharpen. Have some life. Good soup. Soften him up a bit. Which I found out that the clutch claw works against Devil Joe's mission, where you have to get the handler off his back. So you have to, yeah. So you can clutch claw him into the wall, and it works. Yeah. He's coming down.
Oh, nope, I got the double melt.
Alright.
There he goes. Oh, he's running. Let me get that material. I saw it. There's a giant material. Yep, I see it. I see that there's material somewhere. Ow, I got exploded again.
I'm sorry.
I'm just leaving. I'm just gonna come over here.
Yeah, we did it.
Austin's watching his Valhazak cutscene right now, so.
Yeah. Well, I think I'm about to. Yeah, for sure.
Have you already watched Teostra's?
No. But I'm just now seeing the cutscene for this Elder Dragon. Oh.
For Valhazak.
Best boy. Which camp did you go to?
I don't remember.
Oh boy.
I
16.
I want to say he's down in the higher, like the lava zone. Of disaster. Slay a Consolador.
There it is! We did it! Valhazak is running. Really here!
I wonder if I can melt Legionage.
Oh, here it is.
We still need Odegaran Gem.
Oh, I did check on Dante weapons. The charge plate is the only one
there is. I'm gonna try and make it because I'm excuse me. Yeah, I am slowly getting better. Don't worry, guess what? I got my beat stick today. I got my cane. Yeah. I am officially a grandpa. It's black. Like a blackish blue. I just wanted to look at you. Just wanted to see you. Got big old beats. He's got big old bappers. He's like, what are y'all doing? This is a big Teostra. This is huge.
That is a predator.
Look at it, we're blooping.
Oh.
We broke both of his wings.
Oh no. I'm
Wow.
I got caught right in that. Why do I have a feeling we're actually gonna wind up struggling the most with Malhazak?
Probably.
In them?
Sleeping.
Oh yeah.
Yep. I was hitting him with that sleep ammo because I didn't want him to rent. Where are my bombs? I'm out of bombs.
Let me sharpen before you set it off.
Alright. Oh, who's setting it off? Not yet,
Austin. Oh. Oh, dang. It didn't even matter.
That's Cap.
Bad kitty.
Oh, because...
My MC is going to be Austin blowing me up.
What?
You blew me up.
How? I wasn't even aiming at you.
Ammo, I was close enough that since you hit your wyvern ammo off, it blew me up.
He never even went into his den. My cool drink wore off.
You pointed at me. I didn't point at you.
Not intentionally, but you still got me with it.
Gentlemen?
You said
children.
C when you pointed at me.
Children. I will spank you both.
I am just on fire on the floor because of you, Austin.
I'm just watching Tori smack Deostra.
Yeah, like... The barrel on my screen, there's just a frame of it expanding like it's gonna blow up, but it never gets there.
Come back and grass him. Oh no! Oh no! He did not land the way that I thought he was going to.
You did say get back in the acid, so that's what he did.
Oh no, this is not going well. I'm braving the acid, I want this part. Alright, will you come here, you crotchety whore?
Oh.
Ow! Did that hit us all?
And he killed me instantly.
He's dead. I hit him with a single bug and he died.
Ours is dead.
We hope you don't mind us stepping in and taking care of this for you.
But this is probably one of my favorite end monsters.
So are we getting... to the end of the main story now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great work, partner!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same.
Oh no.
This is gonna be delightfully easy. Note the sarcasm. Yep, there it is!
Alright,
you ready?
Ready, Freddy.
All right, are we counting it down?
Oh, I already. Oh, went. Yeah, I went.
Oops.
I thought that's what we were gonna do.
It does.
Okay.
I'm waiting.
I'm ready.
Now then.
I'm ready. Austin.
All right.
Because this
I
is
got
impressive.
The, board the boat. Are we counting down now?
Ready.
All right.
It begins.
I'm actually going to mute my mic and just enjoy the scene.
Are you really doing this?
I'm sorry, handler. I missed you already. You're not.
Austin, you're not allowed to mute your mic. We want to hear your reaction.
Oh, I know. I'm not muting my mic. Willow's waving with his Nergigante armor.
How did you even find this damn place, anyway?
We have Zora really Magdalos to thank for clearing the way. Upon dying, the Elder Dragons dissolve in the effluvium, and the energy that accumulates in the veins of the Earth then crystallizes.
And over time, that grew into this recess?
Yes. However, in more recent years, I have sensed a drastic surge in the land's energies.
I wasn't gonna
interrupt. Don't like the sound
but...
of this.
Babe, does the Seeker's voice sound familiar?
Prepare yourself, my friend. Something is terribly amiss.
I've heard his voice before. Miss, that's never a good sign. Yeah. I was kind of concerned for him for a second that something would get him from the water.
It's inside. Years the Elder's bioenergy created this. Even I never expected it to be so enormous. Wait. It's too pure. What is this thing, really?
That is an infant.
And I mean, do not.
That's an infant?
Yep.
That is
just,
a baby.
Just do what you gotta do!
You find it's grown up one layer.
Oh no.
Everyone flee!
Oh no! This is awful!
He automatically came for my butt.
Hi.
Right at the end, when I left the quest, I discovered unknown. I am so proud. Oh, we just spawned into that.
Sorry, I'm still laughing at Tori's reaction. Oh, shit, what the fuck? Oh, I'm underneath the child. Good, bad child. I almost called him a good child.
Bad child. Baby.
Kick the baby! God, I watched the first South Park episode last night, and oh my god.
The animation.
So bad.
Yeah.
It's still so rough. And it was dark, too. Like, not humor-wise, like, it was actually dark. It was very dim lighting. Uh-oh. I don't want to be there. I'm stressed. We don't kill him here, do we? Well... I was thinking of, there's one where you don't kill him, you just drive him off. Everything. I barely dodged that. Ow!
He was aiming for me as well.
Oh, we need to fight Arch-Tempered Xenodiva now. Or any Arch-Tempered Elder Dragon. What do you think of the infant?
I'm still surprised it's an infant. Oh no!
Yep.
Dang it. No! He got me stuck in a corner.
Are y'all still fighting, or did y'all?
We lost.
I broke him! He's dead! I did it! Fuck yeah! Fuck you! Sorry, Pierce. Scared the shit out of her. Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! Suck my nuts! Sorry about that. Okay, never mind, Tori, you were right. Can I still come help y'all with yours?
Yeah, please.
That big guy.
Got
yes.
him!
Yes!
Think I helped whoever was over here kill him by hitting him in the wing. I'm not sure.
I had a final shot off right before he died. So I think it was a combination effort. Where's that tail? I want to hurt. I see it.
I got his gem.
Nice.
Shit.
That's actually the second gem I got when I finished him the first time. And when I finished him the first time, it gave me the gem and the rewards.
Jeez. How many times can you carve him?
Ooh, I got his gem.
Carve the tail. Yep. Carve it twice.
Yeah, I did notice that.
Yeah. Come here.
Yeah, I did notice the ground was a bit shaky.
I'm smacking him in the back. My head screamed. Y'all enjoyed right. that 20-hour cutscene.
Okay, I will. Hey, Handler.
Hey! Commander! He's awake!
She's still in her fursuit for
yep.
you.
What is
yep.
it with you? All you ever do is sleep and fall off things.
Alright,
so
shut up,
awesome
dude.
How awesome were you down there?
Stop
Too
being
awesome?
Annoying.
Hey, I was not in this outfit when I went unconscious. Yeah, that's exactly what I was about to say. It better have been Handler that did it.
Nope. It was the Admiral.
It probably was.
Oh,
thanks
God.
To you, the Research Commission's work is complete. I sent a ship ahead to report back
well.
To the Guild. They'll relieve us just as soon as they can.
Are y'all ready for
findings.
A bit of bad news?
Everyone. I commend you all for your valiant efforts.
There is still now, one more assigned quest that we have to do for Hiren. And it's called a thunderous... No, it's a thunderous rumble in the highlands. It is an arch-tempered Kirin.
Handler, how are you drinking that through your fursuit head?
Well,
okay, yeah, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try. Keyword is try, and I'm gonna cry.
But the new world was
I got
the
Infernal Monarchy quest. Yeah.
I'm just gonna say hi.
For those of you Come that on. Know, you know. Yeah.
May I?
Austin's in for a real treat because here comes Pandora's
Thank
box.
You.
Okay.
You have quite the eccentric group here, but all of them talented, unique, driven.
Oh, don't eat Willow!
You all seem willful, of your own mind, but when the time comes, you join together and become a force to be reckoned with. I suspect there is no trial you could not collectively overcome.
One of them being,
a monster that's been incubating in bioenergy.
Oh, I Lurking got the
so
Emperor.
Close, yet hiding so well. Perhaps it was what first drew the aging elders here to satisfy its cravings.
She makes me
energy.
Feel so loved
be
sometimes.
Right. Maybe it used some sort of pheromone or something.
Well, y'all are
Eventually,
doing that.
Became rich with nutrients,
I'm going to
the perfect home for
work
tough
on
monsters.
My options.
The energy
so,
smorgasbord must
yeah,
be where
okay,
the elders inhabit the recess.
It was drawing,
you know,
the Everstream was drawing elder dragons
to
there
to
incubate that monster.
Would have been a disaster if it left its nest.
Bingo.
Well then, three cheers for you.
Why
wow.
are your hunter's nails so long?
I think you should keep it.
What?
Your hunter's nails are really long when the seeker hands you the gem. And it just that was the only thing my brain decided to focus on.
Listen up, everyone.
I'm sorry.
We've received word from the Guild. The Guild commends you for your dedicated research of the Elder Crossing. In light of your findings, we have confirmed the monster as a new species of Elder Dragon. An official name has been chosen. Xenogiva.
Xenogiva.
This concludes your duties with the Research
Commission.
Oh, shit! We thank you again for your service. You are free to return home at your discretion.
Holy fuck! You're a big lady.
However... The Commission's presence in the New World
still doing has my potential pretty and pink great stuff benefit
to the guild. We would ask you to continue your work there if you are so willing. There you have it. If we decide to stay and take on new research, there are bound to be trials ahead. Dangers. You don't want that, do you?
We should also have, stuff for all the Arch-Tempered quests.
We can do it!
Yeah.
But I want to get the temporal mantle before I go into Master Rank.
Welcome to your new home.
Yeah! I better pack on some weight. This is gonna be hard work.
The last thing I saw of that cutscene was just Handler's fursuit eyes looking into my soul through the screen.
That's a creepy thought. Looking into my soul.
And I'm
where
guessing
the fuck was that?
There's no way to skip these credits.
Nope.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
Hey guys.
On this ice cream then. Whoa.
There's another Elder Dragon that we can face once she comes in now.
Oh.
Kol'Thoroth. I'm getting her tracks right now.